eBayers, and welcome to my eBay auction for this marvellous little juvenile fairground organ. It's a 33 keyless, which means that there are 31 playing notes, one for a little bell, and one for what's called the cutoff. That actually silences the organ when the music runs out. Otherwise you get every single note playing at once, which isn't good. Just demonstrate the bell there. Now, putting the cover aside, we can see glorious pipework here. This rear pipework is in fact the bass and accompaniment sections. The accompaniment having an open cello and a stop flute, and the rather prominent melody pipes here having a stop flute and open violins. Now, this is a superbly decorated case, as you can see. If we just lift the lid here, they've even done the insides, right down to Tower Bridge and Big Ben and the Mary Poppins motifs, which is rather spiffing. And actually all the paintwork was done when I got the organ. This was actually in someone's home for about 18 years on the landing. Lovely to look at, but the organ didn't actually play when I got it. So over the last couple of years, on and off, I've restored it back to playing order, which we shall demonstrate now. Coming to the back of the organ here, we'll just remove the panel. And there we have the inner workings. This being a single primary action windchest, with all the blue tubes going to this device here, which is called a keyframe, that actually reads the perforated cardboard music and turns the holes in that music into actual playing notes. Now, popping the cover back, I'll just explain the purpose of these two switches. That one is the main blower. That one is the keyframe motor drive. Both work on standard 240 volts electricity at 50 hertz, and that is supplied to this rather special cable here. This being a period looking cable, being cotton braided, but it's actually all brand new, modern, safe electricity cable, as is all the wiring in this, so they are period pop switches there. Now, we take a perforated piece of cardboard, which in this case is a brand new piece that I've produced for this organ, and we put in some reading device, thus obviously making sure that the blower is turned on and the keyframe motor drive is on. Thank you. I'll play you out.